And if it's negative 120 meters, it takes 500 complete revenue to move one or to lower a polygon. Find the area of the polygon in just there. So we are given a roller, it is 120 centimeters length and 84 centimeters diameter. So we can write diameter of cylindrical roller. Cylindrical roller. It is equal to 84 centimeters. So radius is equal to half of this, that is 84 by 2. 42 centimeters, that is equal to 42 by 100 meters. 42 why? Because 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeters. Similarly, length or height, length of roller, it is equal to 120 centimeters. It is 120 by 100 meters. We can write the curved surface area because it has to move. For one complete version, it takes curved surface area. Curved surface area of cylindrical roller. Cylindrical roller. It is equal to 2 pi r n. That is equal to 2 into 22 by 7. R is 42 by 100. Into h is 120 by 100. So it is equal to 7 1 7 6. 0 0 cancel. Up from multiple then we have 22 into 2 44 into 12 is 72. 2 4 are 8, 2 4 are 8, 7 4 are 28, 7 4 are 28 was 30. 8 8 is 15, 3. Divide by 100 into 10, that is equal to 1000. That is equal to 3.168 meters. Put it right here, it is 3.168 meters. So there. Just to there. So, area covered in one revolution. One? In one complete revolution, that means first volume of the second volume complete, half volume area. 3.168 meters square. Area covered in 500 revolutions. That is equal to 3.168 into 500 meters square. That is equal to 0, 0, 5 is 40, 5 is 30, 34, 83, 5 to the 15. 1, 2, 3. It is meter square. So area of playground. Area of playground. It is equal to 1584 meter square. So we find it this when it is completed. 500 complete revolutions. So it covers the area 1584 meters. Yeah, so the area of the playground is 1584 meters. Yeah. Thank you.